221 departs at Totnes for Plymouth. Form of a 5-car class 221. The supervision is said to tilt. But however, this train is a 221 on cross country. Most cross country trains do turn back up here, but some do continue to Penzance, but only on certain time zones. 221 139. There goes the one taking the gradient. It's the steepest gradient on that line, but it certainly goes up. Well, those trains are quite powerful, but with steam trains, that's another story altogether.
Park Salter, your train is rocked!